Now Asuka continues to tie up Natalya.
Asuka was looking for that Asuka lock a moment ago.
I got two.
Oh, whoa!
For you two.
Oh, went for the spinning back fist, and now looking Natalya, trying to back off Asuka.
These two women just don't like each other.
Oh, yeah. They've tangled over the last few months here on Monday Night Raw. Both former champions. Asuka, the current one half of the tag team champions.
Oh, look out here.
Now Natalya using her power.
Oh, Asuka trying to hang on. Oh, do it.
Driven into the power bomb and a kick out by Asuka.
Natalya doing everything she can to try to hold on and fighting back.
Oh, wait a minute. Now think about the guillotine. But Natalya, could she hold her positioning at the same time Asuka trying to cinch it in even deeper?
And every time Natalya thinks she's escaped one of these holds, Asuka snaps another one on her.
Natalya's thinking about it.
Asuka trying to shut down Natalya tonight live on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, look at this strength. Power.
The powerful base of Natalya.
Oh, look at this.
Great job by Natalya into the suplex.
Wow, just wow.
And now Natalya trying to set up for it, steps through.
I think she's going to get it here. Yes.
And the Hart family sharpshooter is cinched in.
Asuka's in trouble.
He's a long way from the ropes. He's going to have to tap.
Is Asuka going to tap out to Natalya? Asuka trying to get to the bottom rope and breaks the submission. Listen to Natalya. Natalya incensed tonight by Asuka using the bulk of the five count, and even the official to pry Natalya off. See that markle in the right eye of Natalya?
Yes, I do.
This match has gotten brutal very quickly. See that glare shot at Kairi Sane, the other half of the Kabuki Warriors. Whoa, Sane.
Oh, look out from behind.
Watch out, watch out.
I'm trying to provide a distraction.
Oh, no.
The Asuka lock. Asuka lock. The Empress, can she make Natalya tap out tonight?
Oh man, it's locked in hard.
Oh, Natalya, no choice but to tap out to the Empress.
Come on, let go, Asuka.
Asuka remorseless.
Here's the winner by submission, Asuka.
You can see how personal this matchup became in such a short period of time.